We are looking at a city like any other. These are the people who live in this city. They live, work and play freely, thanks to their rights. Everybody, except him. He cannot study because no school accepts him. He cannot get any medical treatment when he needs it. He wants to be productive, but he isn't allowed to work. Let alone go elsewhere or travel. There is something that prevents him from even marrying the person he loves. Can you see it too? He is imprisoned by an invisible barrier. His crime? Being stateless. That means he is not a citizen of any state. With citizenship, he could enjoy all the rights most of us take for granted. But for a stateless person, this is impossible. He is a stateless because of discrimination, war, or the dissolution of a state. And in some cases, statelessness is passed on from parents to children. In the world today, there are over 10 million stateless people. Legally, they don't exist. It's time to do something for them. ibelong.unhcr.org